Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and humble welcome to the Grace Entertainment. I'll give you hundreds of all the trending issues happening in Nigeria, Africa, and globally. Please, if you are new and miss, be kind enough to hit the subscribe button, the bell, and like, and feel free to share this video on any of your social media platform. Well, today we'll be talking about three natural ways you can make your breast bigger. Yeah, for ladies out there, we know we have so many ladies who wants to make their breast bigger. Some of them have been going under the knife just to enlarge the size of their breast, and that is expensive. You know, paying the medical doctors to enlarge the size of their breast. Yeah, you have to pay. And it's not like treating malaria. You know, malaria is very common in sub-Saharan Africa. It's very, very expensive. Some persons go as far as, you know, taking drugs. Maybe they can't afford going under the knife, or don't have that time, or they are scared of going under the knife. Some persons take pills just to increase the size of their breast. And some persons even go as far as taking herbs to increase the size of their breast. But we have this news that you can do that naturally. Yeah, as I said earlier, you do not have to go under the knife to enlarge your breast, because there are natural ways to do it. These are three of them. Let me give you three natural ways, yeah, for ladies out there who wants to increase the size of their boobs or breasts. One, weight gain. Breasts are made mostly of fatty tissue, and they are what will determine your weight and gets fatter. It is more likely that you will have a bigger breast. The same way weight loss causes a reduction in breast size. Take meals like milk, papaya, or, you know, pawpaw, soya beans, and nuts for an increase in breast size. Yeah, these meals will definitely increase your weight. And if your weight increases, your breast size will definitely increase. So that is one way ladies out there can increase the sizes of their breasts. Another way, or point number two, is using massage oil. Using flaxseed oil, olive oil, jojoba oil, and fennel oil to massage your breast will cause it to increase. These oils increase blood flow to the breast, fat development in the breast, and trigger hormones that increase breast size. Yeah, so we've seen 2 points. One is to increase in size, yeah, increase in weight gain. And secondly, using massage oil. That is another big point. And number three, we have exercise. Exercise can improve the size, strength, and appearance of the pectoral muscles which are under your breast. Try exercises like dumbbell, chest press, push-ups, and dumbbell pullovers. Finally, hormonal imbalances caused by pregnancy, lactation, menopause, and menstruation can cause an increase in breast size. Yeah, these ones are very, very normal. Yeah, they are like, do I say super natural? Yeah, you can't control them. Stuff like hormonal imbalance, pregnancy, lactation, menopause, and menstruation. This can all cause increase in breast size. But I've given you 3 points. One, weight gain. Two, using massage oil, natural massage oil. And three, exercise. These are three major points that can increase the size of your breast. For ladies out there who want to increase the size,
we have so much to discuss about health issues.
Yeah, health issues, one of our issues. Everybody wants to be healthy. We all have, be it male or female, we all want to be healthy. We don't want any issues. We have so many issues already, you know, economic hardship and all. So we don't want to increase health issues or to add health issues to economic woes. No, we want to be healthy. So let us move on to something else. I've given us 3 points on how we can increase the size of
right now. We'll be talking about benefit of regular intercourse for women.
Intercourse is very, very necessary for women out there. Before we go into the, let's ask a question. The question is, are you getting enough intimacy? Well, having intimacy is associated with a host of benefits for your health. People who make love regularly report feeling happier and more connected with their partners. But there are many other reasons why having a healthy, intimate life is beneficial. Are there any benefits of intimacy for women's health? Yes. Let's see what the benefits of this intimacy are. Women have a number of health problems that are a result of stress, such as heart disease. Fortunately, intimacy can help. It is ideal for stress relief. During intercourse, the pleasure centers of your brain receive a dose of dopamine, while your cortisol concentration, feeling of friendship and happiness, is also released in large quantities. This chemical cocktail your brain receives when you are having intimacy is just what you need to calm your mood. And an excess of endorphins never hurt anyone. It never hurts anyone. Right? Do you know about that? Don't forget to drop a comment on what you think on the comment section below. Point number two, boost your immune system.
The West University of Pennsylvania Research Center found that students or college students who had intimacy at least once a week had a higher concentration of immunoglobulin in their saliva. Immunoglobulin A is an antibody that helps your body protect itself from harmful external agents and helps you sleep.
Intimacy can
also increase your body's serotonin levels. This hormone helps produce feelings of happiness. Scientists believe there is a connection between depression and the body's serotonin levels. Point three, lower blood pressure. High blood pressure can have a big effect on your health and lead to serious or fatal cardiovascular complications. Studies indicate that high blood pressure affects a woman's ability to have orgasms, and intimacy is linked to positive cardiovascular effects in women, as well as lower systolic blood pressure values.
Better.
A satisfying intimate session can help you fight insomnia. After having an orgasm, your body receives a dose of prolactin, a hormone that promotes
relaxation.
Studies show that intimacy produces significantly more prolactin than masturbation. Point number five, increased libido. Having a high intimacy drive is associated with a host of benefits. For example, increases your self-esteem and your resistance
to
your partner more. There are many reasons why some people want to feel connected to their sexual nature. Six, improves
intimacy
and health are closely related. In one study, women who reported having satisfying intimate life had a lower risk of hypertension or other health problems. The authors claim that having lots of satisfying intimacy is good for the heart. This may be because a woman's intimate satisfaction with her partner is often linked to greater emotional well-being. Yes, that is true. Ladies out there, please don't forget to drop a comment on what you think about this analysis on the comment section below. Number seven, exercise your pelvic floor. Pelvic floor muscles, which are responsible for controlling the flow of urine, can naturally weaken with age or pregnancy. If you have ever peed with laughing, it's because you need to exercise them more. During intimacy, these muscles get a workout. You can exercise them on your own, but it's not much fun, especially when there are so many positions to try between
two people.
Yeah. Create intimacy. Are there any benefits of intimacy as a couple? Perhaps not surprisingly, researchers have found that intercourse creates intimacy and affection in relationships. The more intimacy a couple has, the closer they feel. Studies by experts show that physical contact and affection are very important, even for couples who have been together
nine,
for a long time. Protect your brain. Women who remain sexually active into old age had better cognitive function compared to those who stopped having intimacy. Researchers measured the woman's ability to remember words and adjusted the results to account for factors such as depression and level of physical activity. Sexually active women performed better. Much better.
Finally, point number 10,
burn calories. Are there the benefits of intimacy on the body? Of course, yeah. Both men and women burn calories during intercourse. As you stretch your body and move in unusual ways, you will burn a lot of calories, about 5 calories per minute. But your body will be
so
full of satisfying intimate life has great benefits. Intimacy and female sexuality are emotionally charged topics. Sometimes women are embarrassed to talk about their sexual needs and look for all sorts of secret ways to compensate. However, intimacy is a healthy activity with many benefits. It helps keep your body and mind active as you age. Although the activity is healthy and beneficial for both sexes, there are certain added advantages that only benefit.
Because of this information
is I got from website www.ohsu.edu/women's-health/benefits-healthy-sex-life. So you can go to the website and get more information. Hope you've learned something today on how to increase the size of your boobs and the benefits of intercourse. Thank you very much for watching the Listen Entertainment. We hope you entertained. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button, the bell, and also the like. Feel free to share the video on any of your social media platform. Take care of you, and please do have a memorable day.